Before removing the bearings, make a mark at each split line. Using the large diameter of the base removal tool, set the case half on top and balance it so it is flat. Then install the removal tool from the inside and press until the bearings are removed. And slide the case half off.